For a long time, Egyptologists maintained that ancient Egyptian mathematics was relatively simple. They could add, subtract, multiply by duplication, and divide. Sure, they built impressive structures, but they probably just used brute force, trial and error, and experimentation. They weren't really mathematicians in the way we think of mathematicians. That was the dominant narrative for over a century. Then, in the mid-20th century, scholars started looking more carefully at papyrus scrolls that had survived thousands of years. They found something that completely contradicted the established wisdom. The Egyptians didn't just understand geometry. They understood it at a level that rivals modern mathematics. The Rhind mathematical papyrus, dating to around 1650 BCE, contains solutions to problems that wouldn't be formally solved by Greek mathematicians until centuries later. The Egyptians understood the properties of the golden ratio, which they used in their architecture and art, with such consistency that it can't possibly be coincidental. They calculated the volume of pyramids and hemispheres using formulas that are mathematically correct to impressive degrees of accuracy.